Well, I think when you look at Jarvis Landry, I know he's been to a Pro Bowl, but a lot of his stuff, is he has a lot of catches, but he doesn't have a lot of run after catches.
Right. Position as Tannehill has a short field, guns it far side. It's Landry making guys miss. Landry still on his feet, inside the 30, plenty of open grass in front of him, crosses the 10, 5, touchdown!
Here is Landry is kind of a unique player here. In that, what gets you paid during free agency usually? The ability to stretch the field. Maybe prototypical number one type wide receiver body. Alshon Jeffrey, let's think about that. The stretch the field guy, the ultimate guy there, by the way, was Mike Wallace when he wound up signing down there in Miami. So Landry's a little different. Landry's that run after the catch. You got to do things to get him the ball in the offense within a small box around the line of scrimmage here. So.
Honestly, for me, it's about the touchdowns. He's never had more than 5 receiving touchdowns in a season, 4 receiving touchdowns each of the last 2 years. And get this, Daniel, only 9 red zone targets last year.
Wow.
Like, that's the same as Justin Hardy. That's the same as Travaris Cadet. Like, that's what you're talking about here. And
right, and there is Landry. Touchdown, Miami.
Throws, it's caught at the 4 and taken in by Jarvis Landry.
I would say Jarvis Landry. Yards per target last year, 6.8. And you might say, oh, maybe that was an aberration. The year before that, 6.8. Jarvis Landry is a running back playing the wide receiver position.
Wakanda! Welcome!
Big shot! Peanut butter insets! Cocaine white, but he look like Gentiles. Emotional. Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah. Big shot. Peanut butter insets. Outside. Cocaine white, but he look like Gentiles. Emotional. Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah. Served up work for a kung fu kitty, got juice, got workout, weight, got plenty, got them, got her, got more, got bitchy, yeah. Top off, getting topped off in the city, big top dog, and I dance on them like Diddy. Pop off and I pop back like Biddy, yeah.
I hit the ceiling and forgot about the floor.
Land so big,
damn, I hit it for you. This beat is bad, plus I'm real on the coast, yeah.
When I touch a bad young nigga through the post, yeah. And I work kind of flex, yeah. And you know what time it is, yeah. But don't know what grinding is, yeah. Baby, I care. Baby, I swear. Only one real nigga here. Only 2 real niggas here, yeah. Big shot.
Hold up, where?
Peanut butter insets.
No.
Outside. Cocaine white, but he look like Gentiles. Emotional. Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah. Big shot.
Hold on.
Peanut butter insets.
Hold on.
Outside. Cocaine white, but he look like Gentiles. Emotional. Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah.
Big shot. Perked up, sarked up, nigga like Pepsi. Flight suit, about to slide down Space City. Top down, she down, under like Iggy, yeah. Locked y'all when the night call too litty. Knock off, get your rocks off, got plenty. Got rocks, got J's, got Ye, got Lini, yeah. I need my engine, she need extensions. Don't be the center attention, just play your position. Got my life on a yacht mission, cause they been a vision. Running through these racks like I'm Moses off the boot. Hop out the trees, whipping the fog in the lead.
Walker can't breathe,
walk around over for lead. Out in the street, chill with the game, make it sweet. Big shots, yeah. Fuck it, your name like I'm Steve,
yeah. Big shot.
Hold up, wait.
Peanut butter insets.
No.
Outside. Cocaine white, but he look like Gentiles. Emotional. Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah. Big shot.
Hold on.
Peanut butter insets.
Hold on.
Outside. Cocaine white, but he look like Gentiles. Emotional. Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah.
Like I said, man, they gotta stop doubting us, man. This team, man, we've been through everything this year. We've been through hurricanes. We've been through 16,000 miles, man. And to be down 2 weeks in a row and do it like this, man. I can't be proud enough, man, in this whole organization and all my teammates in the city of Miami. Us, man, it's about us. It's a brotherhood. We bleed, we sweat together, we cry together, and we always kick at each other back. And that's what we do every time we take the field. Practice, Sunday to Sunday, that's what we do. And we stick together, man.